Throwback Thursday, courtesy of the Edison Standard Phonograph.
Thank you.